My name is Eleanora Acuña, and I'm half Swedish, half Spanish. I came to St. Andrews in 2002, and I came here to study internet computer science. I also took psychology and management in my first 2 years. My final year project was in the field of AI and agents, and I worked for 9 months on a project that was in Java. I definitely recommend St. Andrews as a place to study computer science. I think the department is very good, the staff are very approachable. It's a small department, which means you have a lot of time with an access to the lectures, first and second year, as well as in honors. And the tutorial groups are small, and the classes are small, which is very good because you get a chance to air your ideas and ask other, have discussions with other students.